I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone in the Messages app on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Open the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, and then tap to open the chat with the user you want to block. That chat opens. Step 2. Tap the name or phone number associated with that user at the top of this screen. An information screen for that specific person is displayed. Step 3. Tap Info. A screen with options associated with that user is shown. Step 4. Tap Block Caller in this menu. A window pops up letting you know that you won't receive phone calls, messages, or FaceTime calls from this person if you move forward with blocking them. Step 5. Tap Block Contact. That user will be blocked on your iPhone or iPad going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.